Now, Rajasthan political crisis. It seems that the governor has returned the file of Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot's proposal of calling in the session. For more on this, let's go across to Saurabh Shukla. Saurabh, what is the news you're hearing right now?
Absolutely, Anjali. This is the second time Governor Kalraj Mishra has returned the file of assembly session. Ashok Gehlot late Saturday submitted a new proposal, reworked proposal, answering 6 queries, telling agenda of this assembly session as corona. But this file is again returned by Kalraj Mishra. Kalraj Mishra has sought few answers, raised few queries again. We don't know the queries yet. We'll come to know because it just happened half an hour back. He has returned the file to Parliamentary Affairs Department of Ashok Gehlot government, and it will reach back to CM's offices in some time. So this is the second time governor has returned this file, and according to my sources in Raj Bhavan, governor has not rejected the file. He has returned. He raised few queries, but still my sources are telling me that governor will allow, but he will have to be satisfied with all the queries, all the answers of Ashok Gehlot proposal. So new proposal was prepared after two marathon meetings of cabinet. But again, governor did not give any relief to Ashok Gehlot. This is the second time governor has returned the file of assembly session. But now we have to wait because at 11 a.m. Ashok Gehlot, along with the ministers and MLAs, is going to protest here at Fairmont Resort, where he is parked along with his 102 MLAs. Yesterday, Anjali, they had taken a call to protest in front of Governor House in Rajasthan as well, but they have taken that call back. They are not protesting. They don't want to give another chance to governor to take this whole issue to president. So, but as of now, big news coming from Jaipur is that Governor Kalraj Mishra has returned the file again. He has raised few queries, but now it's now up to Ashok Gehlot when he replies, and he has to send a new reworked proposal again for the third time.
Anjali. It'll be quite interesting now to see how Ashok Gehlot reacts to this. And as Saurabh was saying, that already a protest is planned in the hotel, Fairmont Hotel.